Hello everyone, welcome back to Learn Khmer with my channel again, and I'm Dara from the Khmer lesson. But today I have a new lesson for you, and in this lesson you will learn 15 words with letter E and also plus examples. Okay, ta, right now if you are ready, let's get started with me together. But number one is rợp bàn. Rợp bàn, but it means to earn. But to earn rợp bàn. For example, khnhom rợp bàn prampon de la mùi khai. Khnhom rợp bàn prampon de la mùi khai. But it means I earn $5,000 per month. But I earn $5,000 per month. Ba. Ta. So khnyom mean I, you know already. And rợp bàn is to earn. Ba, to earn. Prampon, 5,000, and dollar is currency. And mùi khai, ba, is per month. Mùi khai. Ta. Now let me read again. Khnyom rợp bàn prampon đô la mùi khai. Number two. Ba nyam. Nyam, it means to eat. Ba to eat. Nyam. Example. Nè chong nyam ay te. Nè chong nyam ay te. Ba in English. Would you like to eat something? Would you like to eat something? Ba. So, nè is you. Chong, it means would like. Ba it is same as want. Na? Chong, nyam, to eat. A is something. But don't be confused. Not the word A also something. The meaning A, you can use with what, right? What, that you say A. And also you can use with something or anything. Eh? But, and there is a question. Again. Nè chong nyam A te. Number three. Oh, sorry. Another meaning of the word to eat when you use with animal. But when you use with animal, you use see. But see. But I recommend you not to use this with people. It's really rude but or not polite. Eh? But. So with animal, you say see. But see. Example. Chkai khnyom chol chất see chan. Chkai khnyom chol chất see chan. But. It means my dog likes to eat bones. My dog likes to eat bones. Ba chkai is dog. Chkai khnyom, my dog. Chol chất is like. And si is eat. And the last word chăng is bone. Na? Chăng. Okay, again. Chkai khnyom chol chất si chăng. Ba. Ba number three, twer aoi, it means inable, inable, twer aoi. For example, sbai chương thmai, twer aoi khnyom rut lươn chiêng. Sbai chương thmai, twer aoi khnyom rut lươn chiêng. Ba it means new shoes. Enable me to run faster. New shoes enable me to run faster. Ba sbai chương is shoe. Ba shoe. Thmai is new. Ba so in English you say new shoe. In Khmer you say shoe first and then new. Ba. Thver aoi is enable. Rut is run. And lươn chiêng, it means faster. Ba, faster, you say lươn chiêng. Okay, again. Sbai chương thmai thver aoi khnyom rut lươn chiêng. Number four. Lược tật chật. Lược tật chật. Ba, it means encourage. Encourage. Lược tật chật. Example. អ្នកត្រូវលើកទឹកចិត្តខ្លួនឯងអ្នកត្រូវលើកទឹកចិត្តខ្លួនឯងបាទ it means you must encourage yourself you must encourage yourself បាទបាទត្រូវ it means must បាទ or have to លើកទឹកចិត្ត is encourage and yourself it means ខ្លួនឯង or ខ្លួនអ្នកណា when you say ខ្លួនឯង it means you can use in general like myself yourself himself herself themself or itself or ourselves you can say ខ្លួនឯង but if you would like to use the specific one like yourself you can say ខ្លួនអ្នកណាខ្លួនអ្នក if I use myself I say ខ្លួនខ្ញុំ okay ខ្លួនខ្ញុំបាទ now let's say again អ្នកត្រូវលើកទឹកចិត្តខ្លួនឯងបាទ or you can say អ្នកត្រូវលើកទឹកចិត្តខ្លួនអ្នកណាបាទ number 5បង្កើន it mean to enhance បាទ to enhance for example ខ្សែកបង្កើនសម្រស់របស់នាងខ្សែកបង្កើនសម្រស់របស់នាងបាទ it means the necklace enhance her beauty the necklace enhance her beauty បាទខ្សែក it mean necklace ណាខ្សែក necklace បង្កើន it mean to enhance សម្រស់ is beauty បាទសម្រស់ is beauty and របស់នាង is her បាទ her beauty now againខ្សែកបង្កើនសម្រស់របស់នាងបាទ number 6រីករាយជាមួយរីករាយជាមួយបាទ it mean to enjoy example សូមរីករាយជាមួយអាហាររបស់អ្នកសូមរីករាយជាមួយអាហាររបស់អ្នកបាទ it mean please enjoy your meal បាទ please enjoy your meal បាទរីករាយជាមួយ it mean to enjoy អាហារ is meal of food and របស់អ្នក is your ណា okay again សូមរីករាយជាមួយអាហាររបស់អ្នក number 7ធានាបាទ it mean to ensure បាទ to ensure ធានា example គាត់អាចធានាសុវត្ថិភាពអ្នកបានគាត់អាចធានាសុវត្ថិភាពអ្នកបាន it means he can ensure your safety he can ensure your safety បាទAnd it means can, right? This is structure of can, and you finish with ba. Thiania is to ensure. So what the peep ba? It means safety. So what the peep ba? Okay, let's say again. God and thiania. So what the peep ne ba? Number 8. Joel.To enter, but to enter, Joel. Example, ខ្ញុំអាចចូលបន្ទប់អ្នកបានទេ?ខ្ញុំអាចចូលបន្ទប់អ្នកបានទេ?បាទ this is a question of can. But so the meaning in English you say, can I enter your room? Can I enter your room? But Joel is enter, បន្ទប់is room បន្ទប់ is room and បានទេ is a question word of can បាទតោះ read again ខ្ញុំអាចចូលបន្ទប់អ្នកបានទេ number 9បង្កើតបាទ this word is similar to the word to enhance right but this different pronunciation this word you say បង្កើតto enhance you say បង្កើនណា different don't be confused បាទ so បង្កើត it mean to establish but to establish บังกาย example ក្រុមហ៊ុននេះត្រូវបានបង្កើតដោយគាត់ក្រុមហ៊ុននេះត្រូវបានបង្កើតដោយគាត់ but it means this company was established by himThis company was established by him. But this sentence is passive. But so in Khmer, I use trâu bàn. Trâu bàn. Anyone who doesn't know how to use passive, okay, you can go to see my old video. I have a video like teaching passive and active. Nah, but. Okay, krom hun is company. But krom hun, company.Trâu bán is a word used in passive và sentence. Mong cao to create, establish. Đào it means by. Đào y by. Now again. Krom hôn ní trâu bán mong cao đòi cột. Number 10. Mien. Và mien like have, has, there is, there are. But this word is exist. Và exist.Example ពាក្យនេះមានទេពាក្យនេះមានទេបាទ does this word exist does this word exist បាទពាក្យ is word or vocabulary មាន it mean exist eh? exist so the sentence we say ពាក្យនេះមានទេបាទពាក្យនេះមានទេNumber 11. Pungrik. Pungrik. It means to expand. But to expand. Pungrik. For example, Yeung mien kumrong pungrik achivakam. Yeung mien kumrong pungrik achivakam. We plan to expand the business.We plan to expand the business. By yeung, you know, is we. Mien kum rong is plan. When we use it as a verb, nah? To plan. Mien kum rong. But if you use it as a noun, you say kum rong. But plan is a noun like project. But kum rong. Pung rik is expand. Achivakam is business. But achivakam. Again.យើងមានគម្រោងពង្រីកអាជីវកម្មបាទ Number 12រំពឹងរំពឹងបាទ it means to expect expect រំពឹង example កុំរំពឹងច្រើនពេកកុំរំពឹងច្រើនពេកបាទ it is a negative for a comment បាទSo you use like exclamatory sentence, right? But that in English you say don't expect too much. Don't expect too much. Kom rum peng chran pek. So when you make a negative like this, you start with kom. It means don't. Nah? And don't use. And don't finish with te. Nah? But negative. Usually negative always say ot and te. But this is another type of negative. But, so you start with kom.រំពឹង is to expect ច្រើនពេក it means too much បាទច្រើនពេក too much when you use too before adjective like much is an adjective so you say ពេក for too in this case ណាបាទ again កុំរំពឹងច្រើនពេក number 13ពន្យល់Punyul. Oh, sorry, I have a mistake with the word explain. But sorry. But so punyul, it means to explain. Eh? But explain, you say punyul. For example, Nè ai punyul khnyom ban te? Nè ai punyul khnyom ban te? Can you explain me? But explain right like this is correct. Eh? Sorry. Can you explain me?អ្នកអាចពន្យល់ខ្ញុំបានទេបាទពន្យល់ is explain and explain me ពន្យល់ខ្ញុំ again អ្នកអាចពន្យល់ខ្ញុំបានទេ number 14 Rook 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 I mean to explore but to explore Rook Rook Example Yung nang Rook Rook can line to me Yung nang Rook Rook can line to me We will explore a new place We will explore a new place So nang it means will or to be going to Rook Rook is explore Conlang is place And Thmai is new New place in Thmai place new Conlang Thmai Again Yung nang Rook Rook Conlang Thmai The last one, number 15 Pun year Pun year, it means to extend To extend Pun year Example Khnyom chong pun year tithaka khnyom Khnyom chong pun year tithaka khnyom I would like to extend my visa I would like to extend my visa Okay, chong is would like to Pun year is extend And tithaka is visa Tithaka, ani Khmer word, tithaka But mostly Khmer people like to say visa Visa, ani easy Ta Khnyom chong pun year tithaka khnyom Okay, that's all for this, but I hope everyone enjoyed this and thanks so much for watching. If you have any question or any idea from the lesson, please let me know in the comment section and I will try to answer your question. But again, as usual, thanks so much for watching and see you in the next video.